Hello again, Costa Mesa. Today is Monday, June 18th. I'm Dane Bora, and this is your Costa Mesa Minute on National Go Fishing Day, a day my son would like to celebrate every day. And speaking of celebrating, it's almost time for students in the Newport Mesa Unified, who today start the final week of the school year. Best of luck to those older students that will be taking final exams this week. City Council meets tomorrow evening, and I will preview the agenda for you on tomorrow's Minute. Can't wait that long? Well then, you're in luck, because the agenda and staff reports are available on the city's website. The Senior Center Independence Day celebration takes place 1 week from this Friday. But if you want to attend, you need to register by the end of the day this Friday, June 22nd. This always fun celebration includes a delicious lunch, dessert, raffles, and live entertainment. And speaking of fun events at the Senior Center, the second annual Senior Spelling Bee takes place on Friday, July 13th. And if you would like to participate and showcase your spelling skills, contact the front desk by Friday, June 29th. And that's Costa Mesa today. Minute or two. Remember, if it happens at Costa Mesa, it's news to us. I'm Dane Bora. I'll see you tomorrow.